Saturday night, was at this real wild party. They had the liquor overflowing the cup. About 5-6 strippers trying to work for a buck. And I took one girl outside with me. Her name was Molly. She went to junior high with me and said, "Why you up in there dancing for cash? I guess a whole lot's changed since I seen you last." She said,
"What would you do if your son was at home crying all alone on the bedroom floor cause he's hungry? And the only way to feed him is to sleep with a man for a little bit of money and his daddy's gone. So we're smoking rock now, in and out of lockdown. I ain't got a job now. So for you, this is just a good time. But for me, this is what I call life."
I'm your biggest fan.
Crazy. Then she looked me right square in the eye. I said, "Every day I wake up hoping to die." She said, "Nigga, I know about pain cuts. Me and my sister ran away so my daddy couldn't rape us. Before I was a teenager, I done been through more shit you can't even relate to."
What would you do if your son was at home crying all alone on the bedroom floor cause he's hungry? And the only way to feed him is to sleep with a man for a little bit of money and his daddy's gone. So we're smoking rock now, in and out of lockdown. I ain't got a job now. So for you, this is just a good time. But for me, this is what I call life.
I'm your baby.
Sleep with a man for a little bit of money and his daddy's gone. So we're smoking rock now, in and out.